Yeah. Welcome, welcome. Please, browse my wares.
Sideways. Looks like the big guy wrecked this car. Must have been what they carried off. What the hell happened here?
Hey, you there? A strange phenomenon doesn't even come close. I mean, there was this huge-ass demolisher just standing there in the field, didn't even notice me. And this weird mist, too, like what you guys had at the ceremony.
Oh, well, that's an interesting development. Brother, I can't really tell you right now, but meet me at Jassir's farm. Soon, I believe you are ready.
Yes, and yes. But the crew were no outsiders, just a few unlucky people trying to get out of Haran.
Did anyone survive? Are they dangerous?
Yeah, two survivors, but no, they're just a pair of suicidal mad scientists. Look dangerous to themselves than anyone else.
Scientists, you say? The mother would like you to keep an eye on them, just in case.
Dug out some.
The signal must be getting close. All right, warm.
It's good to see you again, brother. This time, though, I fear I carry some bad news for you.
Yeah, well, I'm used to that by now. What's going on here?
Kyle, you already knew, didn't you? People not getting infected, that it's just smoke and mirrors. It is the smoke, literally. Our mother found a way to fight the sickness using a certain, let's call it an elixir. You have seen it working with your own eyes.
So you do have a cure?
Would you call a bandage on an open wound a cure? No. What we have right now is just a temporary solution. We are working on a certain curative project, one with more permanence. But we need time, and we need peace to last for just a bit longer.
And let me guess, you're running out of this elixir.
Unfortunately, yes. That's why I asked you to come here. I want to offer you a deal. Find us more of it, and a fair portion will be yours. The mother will teach you how to use it. You'll be able to return to Haran with your prize, or perhaps you'll choose to stay with us.
It seems like you've got an idea of where to look for this stuff.
A lot of our brothers were out searching for it, and recently we lost contact with three of them. They were supposed to check a certain cave. You're seeing the mist. Cannot be a coincidence. It must have been spillage. Seems that someone found the elixir and ran away with it.
All right, so check out the cave. Got it.
Farewell, brother. I hope the news you bring back is good.